Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Hello, I am Johannes, and I would like to present you the new TOA conference system. The TS920 is a wireless tap-proof conference system. One central unit can handle up to 192 remote microphones. You can make use of two language channels. You have voting, priority functions, and feedback suppression included, and you can even record directly to USB stick. To take part in the conference, every delegate needs a TS922 unit. The volume of the internal loudspeaker can be adjusted. If you decide to use headphones instead, you may make use of the two separate outputs. On the front, you have three voting functions. While speaking, the status of the unit is monitored in red on the microphone. In a troubleful discussion, the chairman may want to use the priority function of the TS921. On the rear, beneath the power button, there's the infrared sensor. Please make sure that its transmission path to the TS905 or 7 infrared antenna is not interrupted. Using the optional BP900 battery, you have up to 10 hours of operation. Afterwards, you can charge it using BC900. The TS920RC is the central unit of the system. On the front, you have several functions, including monitoring, priority, and audio mixing. Here, you can also record directly on USB stick. So let's have a look on the rear. We have four infrared antenna inputs. Five audio inputs for microphone or line level may be used for your translation channels or else. You can integrate your own equalizer, and you have a volume-regulated audio output. Please consider monitoring and controlling the system using the protocol via the USB or serial bus. Controlling sound is easy using the integrated feedback suppression function. Hear for yourself.
Turned off. Turned on.
You can use the protocol to control a voting or to read out the results. Alternatively, you can go over the front of the central unit. Last but not least, there's a short and a long version of microphone. The TS923 for sitting and the TS924 for standing speakers. Both have two adjustment points and can be switched easily by the push of a button.
This concludes my presentation. Thank you for your attention.